Welcome to this demonstration of computer-aided manufacturing using the HAAS VF-2 Vertical Machining Center. In this video, we will explore the practical steps of CNC milling through three fundamental operations: contouring, pocketing, and drilling. We begin with an introduction to the machine itself. The HAAS VF-2 is a versatile, high-precision CNC milling machine widely used in both industry and education. Its reliability and accuracy make it an excellent choice for producing complex components, whether in small workshops or in large-scale manufacturing environments. The first operation shown is contouring. Here, the milling cutter follows the outer profile of the part, creating smooth and precise edges. Contouring is essential when defining the final shape of a component, and it highlights the machine's ability to translate design geometry into accurate physical form. Next, we move to pocketing. In this step, the tool removes material from within a defined boundary, producing a recessed cavity. Pocketing is one of the most common milling operations because many mechanical parts require slots, pockets, or recesses to accommodate assembly features or reduce weight. The third operation is drilling. The spindle advances vertically into the workpiece to create holes with accurate diameters and depths. Drilling is indispensable in almost every machine part, as holes are needed for bolts, screws, pins, or further machining operations. To complete the demonstration, we take a closer look at the FANUC G-code program that drives these operations. The code specifies tool paths, feed rates, spindle speeds, and cutting depths. Understanding this link between the program and the machine's motion is fundamental for any CNC operator or student of manufacturing technology. Through this short presentation, you can appreciate how digital instructions are transformed into precise machining actions. The combination of contouring, pocketing, and drilling shows the versatility of the HAAS VF-2, and the integration of G-code reveals the power of computer-aided manufacturing in modern production,